Simple Life presents 11 Reasons Why You Should Travel Alone At Least Once. 1. You'll focus more on the destination. When you're on vacation alone, the lack of familiar people to interact with forces you to engage much more directly with your surroundings. This is probably why many travelers report more vivid memories from solo trips. Their attention is absolutely focused on their surroundings. 2. You'll meet more locals. Unable to rely on your traveling partners to buy breakfast. Use their better language skills to get things done. Or distract you during a boring train ride, you'll have to turn to the locals. A solo traveler can also seem more approachable. If you're with a partner or friend, it's tempting to talk mostly with each other, and outsiders might not want to impose. If you're by yourself, it's often easier for someone else to strike up a conversation with you. 3. Not every choice has to work out. When traveling with others, we are often selective about suggesting activities that we hope everyone will enjoy and find good use of precious vacation time. If one of these activities doesn't work out, it can be a source of guilt and conflict. If you make the wrong choice on a solo trip, there's no one to worry about other than yourself. You won't feel guilty for ruining someone else's travel day. Plus, it's easier to ditch your itinerary and move on, which brings us to 4. You can change plans on a dime. When traveling in a group, changing plans can be rife with interpersonal, financial, and other concerns. When on a vacation alone, you can simply make a decision and move on. This can apply to decisions both small and large, from deciding where to eat to choosing whether to rent a car and leave town. 5. You have complete financial control. Want to blow a ton of money on a waterfront room? Go for it. Want to spend next to nothing on food? Fine. Want to go only to free museums, events, and attractions? Just do it, keep your money. As a solo traveler, you have the last and only word on every dollar you spend. 6. There's no insulation from experience. When we are with friends and family, much of our experience is a shared one, which can offer rich rewards but can also create a buffer between us and the world around us. Traveling alone makes staying in your own comfort zone impossible, which can lead to more intense travel experiences. 7. You can find your own rhythm. Perhaps the most striking thing about traveling alone is that your schedule is entirely yours to decide. Our everyday lives can be a tyrannical grind of accommodating other people's schedules. This can easily carry over to leisure time as we try to pace our vacation days to adapt to the preferences of the group. Traveling alone, you can walk out of a movie you don't like. Stay for hours in a museum no one else you know would care about. Ride an elevated subway to the last stop just for the sights. Read a book in your hotel room. Or whatever you can come up with that would seem a waste of time to almost anyone else. Following your own rhythm without compromise might not be possible in daily life, but it's great, indulgent fun on a solo vacation. 8. You could start learning another language. To really make the most of your trip away, learning a bit of the local language can really help you get to know the places you are visiting and the people who live there. Traveling alone means you'll be much more likely to interact with the locals and pick up some language skills along the way. 9. Traveling solo often increases your self-confidence. Traveling alone means you'll have to make your own decisions, helping you become more confident, assertive, and decisive as a result. There's nothing like overcoming some obstacles and knowing you did it without leaning on someone else to make you feel stronger. 10. Self-discovery. One thing you can be certain of is that by the end of your travels you'll know yourself much better than you did at the start. You'll have a clearer view of what you enjoy and what you prefer to avoid, from your own first-hand experience, uninfluenced by what someone else felt. 11. Romance. You still never know who you might meet along the way. It could be new lifelong friends, it could be romance. You're likely to meet people along the way who will add value to your trip in each place. Have you ever gone on vacation alone? Share your experience in the comments. If you like the video, do like, subscribe, and comment. Do hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification. Thank you for watching.